You don't want to have to go back and fix things. Jiu-Jitsu people are incredibly lazy. So we want to do it right the first time. So what I want you to work on as you're going to do this, as you come in and you block, I want you to make a connection here. Okay? I'm on the side, almost the front top side of his arm. I'm going to make my connection here, and now I'm going to roll it. Okay? Hand is on top. My fingers and thumb are on top. Okay, I don't want to grab. If I grab, my key is fighting itself. Okay, all I need here is leverage. Okay, I'm in. All I'm going to do is either push down slightly with my right hand or straighten out a little bit with my left. Either one is going to straighten him up. Once you feel him going up, okay, that means you're hyperextending his elbow. It only takes 15 pounds to dislocate. I had a 10-year-old kid do this to me about 40 years ago. Really stupid on my part. And I spent most of my time consoling the kid.
Yeah.
Because kids don't realize they can injure people.
Yeah.
And it was really very emotionally scary for him. And so I spent most of the rest of the evening, you know,